I'm Adrian, playing Skeletal Remains. I'm the bass player.
Chris, guitar vocals for Skeletal Remains.
Johnny, drums for Skeletal Remains.
Mike, also guitar for Skeletal Remains.
I'm Guillermo, vocals and guitars from Mangelus and Patrulla.
And David, guitar player.
Jose, bass player.
I'm Victor, I'm the drummer.
And we're playing Factor Fiction. That's a fact.
Or fiction.
Or fiction.
We came up with our name because Adrian used to work in a haunted house at a county fair as a skeleton.
Wait. Dude, they're from LA. That kind of things don't happen in Spain, but they do happen in the US. So.
LA is pretty fucked up.
Really?
No.
Okay.
No.
Yeah, fiction?
Yeah.
Well, sorry, you lost because you didn't lose. That's fiction, it's not real. Damn it. Yeah.
No, but it sounded like
almost.
Why not?
I try to pay it off a little bit.
After getting to know him in a few weeks, that'll make even more sense. Why?
Bring on the shot. I'll go first. I'll pick one. Shoot, what's up?
Take this one.
Okay.
You can have the one we don't take. I'll take this.
Fuck it. Yeah, I'll take the one he didn't take.
Ah, fuck. Do we take it now?
I think they're all vodka. You guys set us up.
Okay. I don't know, guys, if you like soccer, like European football. So maybe you know the football team called Real Madrid. This is one of the most famous teams.
Definitely,
okay,
yeah.
But the capital player, the captain, is called Sergio Ramos. And it's one of the most famous soccer players in the world, of course. And he's the captain of the Real Madrid soccer team. And he has a big sign, a picture of us at his place.
It's fiction.
You sure?
What?
I mean, anything's possible. I don't want to doubt the guys.
Yeah, it's half true. So maybe we can have health shot because I have to explain that. Yeah, we didn't talk about that rule, but I have to explain that because his wife is a huge fan of our band.
Uh-huh.
She's a Spanish model,
right?
But she likes heavy metal music, and cool. She asked us for signing a big picture of her with us in a festival to put on his place. So we must assume that. That picture is on his place.
That's awesome.
But so I think that we also drink just
maybe just a little.
Well, I had to get one, so enjoy.
Choice.
No, it was water again.
You got water?
I got water again.
Let's appreciate
that. Oh, yeah. That's water.
So can we just water? Okay, on moving forward.
Thought that was water, damn it.
Todos.
Our guitar player, singer Chris, used to get in trouble in high school because he was obsessed with satanic symbols, which he doodled into his school books.
Why I think it's fact.
Wait, read one more time.
Yes.
Chris used to get in trouble in high school because he was obsessed with satanic symbols, which he doodled onto his school books.
That would think it's fact.
Nah, that's not true.
No?
No, what the fuck?
Oh, shit.
I didn't even go to school.
That was actually me. I drew the snare doodles on my notebooks in high school.
Not him. What is the fiction part?
Nah, it wasn't him, it was me.
No. No, it wasn't. I don't know.
Yeah. Please. Good luck.
And he gets the other one.
Oh.
Juárez.
Luego si meo sangre.
Have you had nothing but alcohol?
Yes. Facts of fiction.
I got one booze, one water.
I haven't gotten one shot yet.
I got all booze so far, dude. It's fucked up.
Yeah, but
can I maybe just have some alcohol anyway?
Hello.
Can I play the game? Hello.
Once we were in the LA airport and my brother Jose was under arrest trying to cross the control border, passport control, because the police thought that he was a dangerous Islamic terrorist.
Him?
Yeah. And he was released after 4 hours when they realized that he knew no single word of any Arabic language.
That's false.
I can see it in your face.
You're lying. You're a liar. He's a liar.
I don't know, man. Yeah?
Woo!
No?
He doesn't even know.
He looks too nice to be fucking considered. Look at that face. You can't call him a terrorist.
No, but the thing is that we've never been in the US, so.
Ah, perfect. That's even better.
Oh.
That's totally Sprite.
Oh, this is Sprite, right?
You can totally tell from the bubbles.
No, no, después de verdad. Ya, de comparado contigo, pero este que te lo
hace. Cheers. Salud.
Yeah. Alright, Chris.
Alright. Parasitic Horrors, the seventh track of Devouring Mortality, is about alien type entities who are the definition of insanity and reside outside of the cycle of reality. An idea we stole from H.P. Lovecraft's Cthulhu Mythos.
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 Same shit.
Well, everything. It's fact and fiction at the same time.
Yeah,
you repeat, please.
Oh, yeah. You want me to repeat it?
Yeah, yeah.
You read it.
Parasitic Horrors, the seventh track on Devouring Mortality, is about an alien-type entity who are the definition of insanity and reside outside the cycle of reality. And an idea that we stole from H.P. Lovecraft's Cthulhu Mythos.
Yeah, it is. Actually, not Cthulhu.
That's correct.
We didn't steal it, we borrowed it. We're gonna give it back. We're giving it back.
That was my Cthulhu tattoo. I'll be here.
I have one of those too, actually. No, joke, I do. I'm already all fucking fucked
all
up.
Fast.
Can't even fucking pronounce words and shit.
Shit.
Told you I didn't go to school.
I'll take this one.
Then I'm afraid you have to take this one.
Alright. I got the bubbles.
What?
Well, I took like 3 already, dude. What's up?
Fuck.
Go ass home with that shit.
Cheers, guys.
Walk on home, boy.
Okay, once we played in China and we asked the crowd to start the circle beat and they started to play the Ring Around the Rosie children game since they had no fucking idea what a circle beat was.
I already picked.
That's fiction.
Fiction, yeah.
That's real?
Yeah.
That was for real!
That was for real!
Oh, shit!
It was!
Yes.
That was on that thing, man. That happened.
That was my bad, guys. Sorry, I'm sorry.
I know, that was like the second time you fucking jumped to conclusion.
Why don't you shut your mouth?
Alright.
Take both, food.
Nah, here.
Four.
Fine, take this one.
Nah.
Who got a bottle?
Dude, this is like the fifth shot he's had to take.
Oh, fuck. Dude, I've taken 3 so far. Fuck that shit. What's that? You sleep the whole time.
You like vodka?
Yeah, that's alright.
No.
That's alright. Give me some Red Bull and some vodka, then I can drink that. But you know. But.
Yeah.
Yep.
Careful.
And I do need a beer.
You better word it right, too.
I got a good one.
Here it goes, guys. We're ready.
Wait, I think they're bringing a beer first.
Okay. Beer break. Beer break.
After our set at Hellfest, our drummer drank too much whiskey and got lost for about 8 or 9 hours. And we didn't see him again until the next morning.
Could be.
Because our drumming had the same. In fact, and nothing else. In fact.
Yeah, I think fact.
That's true, damn it.
Yeah!
What happened to the other fucking, to the other fucking.
I don't want to put fucking Raze on blast like that. That's what your shit is.
Even though you just said that?
On purpose?
On purpose?
Hi, Raze.
It happened the same to our drummer.
That
is fucking.
Oh really?
Yeah.
No, yeah. After our set, our drummer got all fucked up.
Because
they gave us a free bottle of whiskey. We took a picture, and they gave us a free bottle, and our drummer took advantage of that bottle. And we started walking back towards like the main, like where the tent was at, and then he ran into the pit, and we never saw him until fucked the next day.
Enjoy it.
And he was all fucking full of dirt, like stepped in the fucking mud or something, dude.
But it was the same with absinthe.
Yeah. Fuck.
Damn it!
Si, senor.
Man.
Alright. Alright.
I think we play pretty good though.
No, we suck.
So.
Don't worry, guys. I'll redeem us. I'm Kobe Bryant.
Our first time in South America, in Bolivia, and we were doing some sightseeing all over the city, and we just went to the parliament building, and we just accidentally met the vice president of the republic, because we were just making some photos in the entrance, and he came and he said that he loved rock and metal music, and actually he made like a horn signal from the official car. And he says like all the best for you for the South American tour, and we were like,
oh, that sounds too, detailed. It's true.
Yeah, we this is like,
it's true, isn't it? Tell me the truth.
Yeah. Fuck Adrian.
It's true. No, I'm sure it's true. Fuck! You see, I told you. I can see it in their faces. Man. I can see it in their faces.
It's
told you.
True, man.
You see? I knew it.
And of course, we got pictures of everything.
Damn it! That was too detailed, you guys. You see?
We need some proof.
That was too detailed.
I'm so sorry.
I knew it.
I think this.
Give me the Sprite.
Nah.
Hot Sprite.
I knew I was right. I knew it. That was like too like precise. Like you guys, I was picturing it in my head. It was too good.
Yeah, yeah. And.
Pretty badass though.
We got pictures in the video.
I got this. Hold him out. Damn it.